Thank God I never made it to Earth. What a happy place. How I long to be depressed. To be a grouch.
It's like,
get away. Yo, yo. Here I stand in the desert sands. There I lay in the dust storms. We brainstorm. Someday we may form a massive collective mind. With no bandages. I kneel down in fantasy of what is real. Thus far, the only sign of freshness. I came across upon its quest with nothingness. Possessed to find truth at all costs. Elementally, I walk a thin line of good and evil. Coincidentally, we all believe in God and nature. In higher levels, yet we dwell with devil's machinery. And lower levels of rape scenery is seemingly endless. The meaning in mind. We're friendless and meaningless, living in darkness, walking with candles. And while I'm on the subject of difference, it's lame. I've noticed the more things change, the more things stay the same. So staying focused, it's hopeless to go against the grain when new to this. Till a menopause, then ejected from the uterus.
Child saved.
And I've seen so far.